Today in my kitchen, I did yam salad. Very crunchy, very delicious. And it's like chaat, like you will feel. Goes very well as a starter. You can just munch on, you know. And very nice, easy to make. And very delicious. Try making, I'm sure you're going to love it. Thank you for watching. Happy eating and happy cooking. Ladies, hi, hope you're all doing well. Today in my kitchen, I'm going to do yam salad. The yam, I have taken a small piece of yam, cut it and made it into pieces like matchstick. You can make it as much as small and thin and long that you can maintain it. And I have put some curry leaves also here. I have washed and I have put it on a cloth so that the entire water is gone from this. Then there is no water which will remain as we are going to fry this. Okay. Then I have here one medium sized, one small onion which I have cut it into slices. Then I have taken quarter cup of the coconut freshly grated. Some coriander leaves chopped. I have some salt here and I'm using pink salt. And I have here lime. If you really like the lime zest, if you really like the flavor of the lime, you may add the zest a little bit here. I have done it. I have already scraped and I have added it into the coconut. You can do that as well. And I'll be taking out some lime juice. I won't be adding this bigger lime. Sourness is up to your level, how much you want to do it. Now what I'm going to do first is I'm going to and of course you will need salt, as I said. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it in the oil, hot pipping oil. I'll fry it out and take it out from there. I'm going to dunk in all this here. Okay. See, the yam, I have put entire thing into the nice hot oil, like how we fry the chips like. Like that, I'm going to fry it nice, deep brown and very crunchy like, and I'll take it up. Give it a mix. I've not added the salt because it will ooze out water very fast. For serving, I'll add the salt. I've fried it like a chips like this, right? To it, I'll add a little bit of chilli powder. Okay, very little. Only for the vegetable, okay? Not for the entire salad. There's no chilies we are adding for the salad. Let this sit and completely cool down. I'm going to take all these curry leaves and add here. How much ever I can. No hard and fast rule. All you have to take. Okay. And I'm going to crush them. So, it will give out nice curry leaf flavor to the salad. Okay. I've squeezed in the lime, half of it. Now I will see and add more. I'm going to add some salt. Okay. This is completely cooled down. Now, give it a mix. Wow. Just don't need anything. I added the lime. There's tanginess for that. Salt is there. Everything. See? Very delicious and yum.